and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, choose the correct option and give justification. In given figure, if TP and TQ are the two tangents to a circle with center O, so that angle POQ is equal to 110 degree, then angle PTQ is equal to A, 60 degree, B, 70 degree, C, 80 degree, and D, 90 degree. So let's start the solution. Now, given TP and TQ are the two tangents to a circle with center O, therefore TP is equal to TQ, because the lengths of tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. Let us give this as number 1. Again, we are given angle POQ is equal to 110 degree. Now, join OT. Now we know that the tangent at any point of a circle is perpendicular to the radius to the point of contact. Therefore, angle OPT is 90 degree, and similarly, angle OQT is 90 degree. So in right triangle TOP and TOQ, we have TP is equal to TQ, by 1, again OT is equal to OT, common, so by RHS, triangle TOP is congruent to triangle TOQ. Hence, angle TOQ is equal to angle TOP. By CPCT, hence OT is the angle bisector of angle POQ and PTQ. Therefore, angle TOP is equal to angle TOQ is equal to 55 degree, as angle POQ is 110 degree. So in triangle TOP and TOQ, we have angle TPO and TQO as 90 degree and angle TOP and TOQ as 55 degree. So we have angle PTO is equal to angle QTO is equal to 180 degree minus 90 degree plus 55 degree, because the sum of the three angles of a triangle is 180 degree, and this is equal to 35 degree. Now angle PPQ is equal to 2 plus angle QTO, and this is equal to 35 degree plus 35 degree, which is equal to 70 degree. Hence our option B is correct, and this is our answer. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.